Hi, this is Dr. Mitchell with South Texas Renal Care Group. And in honor of Diabetes Awareness Month and Thanksgiving, I just wanted to go ahead and share with you a quick, easy, diabetes-friendly alternative for stuffing. So let's get started. That's it. Like I said, quick, easy, simple, and healthy. Try it out.